Yes, so this is what happened. So I would wake up every morning, open my eyes and reach out for my phone. And then look for my messages. No, I wasn't looking for my messages. I would start this meditation by Bob Proctor. This is an abundant meditation and this I did for 30 days every day. And I still continue to do it sometimes when I feel like it. And it brought a very beautiful change in my life. I got a lot of surprises. One of them was that I got a job offer. I was looking for freelancing opportunities and then I got a job offer. This guy approached me on social media and like gave me an opportunity that I was really looking for. The second thing that happened, we consume a lot of raw food. Wait. My friend started delivering a lot of fruits for us. So every week he would get us a lot of like watermelons, pineapples and mosamis, whatever you know you could think of. I'm back again. So the third thing that happened was my friend gifted me t-shirts. He sent me like 4 t-shirts for free, just like that, out of nowhere. I was not in touch with him for a very long time and suddenly one day he messaged me and he's like, oh, what's up, how you doing, and some like la 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 some things, and then he said he wants to give me some stuff. There was this one more thing. I met a guy online. A lot of things are related to online, huh? That's interesting. I actually started making videos also because I was so pumped up, you know. So this friend of mine who I met online, he messaged me and he saw my work and then he said that he wants to make a free website for me. We're still working on that website. If you want, you can check out the website. It's called expandlove.online. And so I got a free website and I made a really good friend as well. There's something that I want to share about abundance with you guys, and that is that abundance is just not about getting money. I did get money because I started working, but it's a lot about other things as well. Having this sense of security that you have love in your life and then you're showered with like whatever you need in life, so be it food or be it clothes or anything that makes you feel that you're complete and that you have everything. So that is abundance. So money is a part of abundance, and like through money you get abundance, right? So this meditation also will give you a lot of concepts about what is abundance truly and how to change your subconscious mind to attract in your life the thing that you truly truly deserve, my friends. Now, how do you manifest it in your life? What was the technique that I used? I use the meditation and I put it in the morning when I would wake up. You can also put it when you're about to sleep. At this time, your mind goes into these waves where you can access your mind very easily and then you can change it. This is the same technique that people use for hypnotherapy and in psychotherapy as well. If you want to know how it works, I can also tell you that. So what happens is our life is manifested by our subconscious mind, meaning whatever beliefs we have about life is being manifested in our life all the time. So for example, if you think that all women are stupid or women cannot do things, so you will always look at women like that, and those kind of women would manifest in your life as well. If you want to have more data on it, check out Bruce Lipton on YouTube. He talks all about it and you can also read his book Biology of Belief and other books through which you can learn how changing your subconscious mind through repetition or through meditation or through affirmations can really help you manifest whatever you want in life. So our life is happening and is manifesting through whatever is going on in our mind, and the things that are going on in our mind are a result of what is in our subconscious mind. What are the things that are stored in our subconscious mind? So as you change the thing that are stored in the subconscious mind, you can change what you're thinking, and as you change what you're thinking, then you can manifest it in your life. Like manifestation meaning that you can experience it in your life, it will come to your life. So this is also science and spirituality merged together with a lot of scientific backing. So you should definitely try it out. What happens during the meditation also moves forward. So because with the meditation, you change your subconscious mind. So that subconscious mind keeps manifesting beautiful things in the life. So basically it is one-time investment which can give you and reap benefits for you for a really long time. If you're new to my channel and you haven't subscribed it to yet, please do subscribe. And if you like the video, do like and share the video with your friends. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.